What's up, apprentices? Quantum Tag here again with some Fallout 4. Let's get down right into things, because I actually don't have all too much time. I work today. It's going to be a 4 o'clock p.m. to 12 o'clock a.m. shift. If you don't know what that is, it's basically 4 o'clock in the afternoon to midnight. Oh, it's going to be great. Basically, kind of relearning how to close. But I think we are trying to go in there. Radioactive materials.
Awful lot of rads around.
Now cycling airlock.
In that case, I have just the thing.
Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, I like to...
Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Wow, this stuff is really great. As what, 1,000 it said? Nice. Anyway, I wanted to talk about something. It's Minecraft. As you can probably understand, I haven't played Minecraft in a little while. Did I just take it? Cool.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Uh-oh. So... That's right. Oh, that's great. That is perfect. Okay, let's just kind of... switch back over to our hazmat.
Awful lot of rads around. We should get out of here.
You just wait. You just wait. I'm going to go and get the beryllium agitator thing.
Now cycling airlock. Please
wait.
Be
great. And also, I should probably take the skin back.
Initiating decontamination sequence.
Shower. Love it.
Decontamination complete.
Alright.
You may proceed.
Thank you. Thank you so much. In that case, let's, boom. And boom. What? Are those, like, immortal until we do something? I don't know, but I don't want to waste my ammo, so I'm just gonna go and go to weapons, and that's a shotgun, I think. 50 caliber? Sure, let's use our 50 caliber rifle. I like how they're just kind of sitting there.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
There we go. Perfect. Now, let's take another stim pack. Wow, are the rads really that potent in here? Wonder what happens if we go in +8, even with a hazmat suit on. Wow. Alright, well, I'm kind of not seeing anywhere else to go.
Please wait.
Woo. like how it said lockdown, yet we were able to walk out of there just fine. I don't know. Let's see. Chest piece. I want to wear my hat. Okay, where's my legs? There we go. I believe that was it. Alright. Now that we have that, we can... Oh my god. Why? Why does he have to be here? Oh, it doesn't even do any damage. Oh my god. This is bad.
Threat level red.
Oh, you can't go through the doorway though. Oh, shoot. If he somehow makes it through that doorway, I am dead. You will not believe how dead I'm going to be. God. Why did he have to come in here? Fusion cell.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Oh my god. Everything wants to kill us now.
Contact.
I am in no shape to be killing or not. Oh no, 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 no. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Take that. Right away. Maybe a psycho buff again. And another. Okay. Now. Here's what I want you to do. I want you all to die. Mother of God! I'm supposed to be relaxing before work. Great.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Wait.
Yep. Alright. Now, Nick, I don't know where you were last time,
Decontamination complete.
But seriously. Nick?
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be armed.
Oh. Nick, you are getting destroyed.
Do not be alarmed. Order will be restored soon.
God dang.
Please stand by.
He's just staring at me. Just stay right there.
Combatants are advised to stand clear of weapons discharge.
What if I told you I'm not a weapons combatant? Or, not a combatant. No more damage. Just stay right there. Just stay right there. Allow me to hit you.
Alert, hostiles in area.
Nick, don't get up. Oh my god. I'm also still in my hazmat suit. I have not put anything on yet. Okay. Boom. Heavy leather, right leg, chest piece, left leg. It has a good amount of stuff. That has more, so I'm gonna put that on for now.
Got nothing.
Oh shoot.
Damn. Engaging at minimal distance. Threat eliminated.
That. Oh my god. Pulse grenade.
Kilo, India. Lima.
Okay, I'm gonna. Where is it?
Running close quarters, Super G.
Oh. That's a thing. Okay, thank you. No. Quick save.
Damn. Got nothing.
My goodness. Maybe energy weapons do more damage?
So long!
Engaging at minimal distance.
Here you go!
Holy crap! They weren't wrong about being it devastating. I think I already said that once before, but holy crap. He looked at Nick and then looked at me.
Stop.
And I died. Can you believe
that?
Negative contact. Hostile utilizing stealth tactics. Kilo, India. Lima, Lima.
What else you kill. Got? I get it.
Damn. Engaging at minimal distance.
Here you go.
Dead. No, stay dead. Quick save. Stim back from a distance. Woo! Now, I'm gonna try hiding. Kill that Assaultron from a distance.
Hostile in the zone. Alert level Bravo.
Is there another one? Really? Oh my god.
Enemy presence still detected. AO is not secure. Been programmed to fail.
I hear that thing charging up. Oh my god.
Contact lost.
Oh, look at you. A dead one. All right.
Hello, kid.
Oh, man.
Bring additional power to the sensors. The hostile will be detected and eliminated.
Yeah, good luck with that. All right, where's...
Scanning.
Come on, there we go. There's my plasma grenade.
Engaging hostile.
Okay. You're the one who got destroyed by this thing. God dang. Quick save. Gotta love that quick save.
Approach and identify yourself.
Into a library?
Law-abiding fugitive has been located. Commencing attack.
Oh, come on. You can't be serious. Nick! 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 Why? You know! Why? Nick! You!
Yo, psst.
I'm all here.
You are so slow! Taking this so I can drop it on the ground. Taking the oops, I didn't mean to take the Gatling laser. I really want to use it, but it takes fusion cores. Okay. Now, apparel. Drop that. We don't need it. We don't need it.
Intruder, identify yourself.
You know what I'm gonna do? Since that weapon didn't seem to have any effect on it, I think it was just armor or something. Let's use our shotgun that we have never used before.
Area secure.
Don't be too sure about that.
Fugitive has been located. Commencing attack. Kill. Kill.
Did good.
So much damage.
Lockdown ended.
Really? I'm pretty sure you just can't. You can't end a lockdown like that. Nick, come on. I'm sorry, Nick. Yes, thank you for. Are you ready for what's on the outside?
Is someone present?
You must be terminated.
Target reacquired.
I hear synths.
Primary sensor critically damaged.
Nothing
out.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you
are now.
Well, hey, good thing the synths are on our side.
Sensor anomaly detected.
Boom.
CQB protocol engaged.
Leave no mutant alive!
At Victoria.
Shoot the kill! No!
The target has
please!
Right here!
Yeah, come closer to a shotgun. Okay, one sec.
Regroup!
Honor. Destruction of fellow synth verified. An enemy. How interesting.
Okay.
You got guts.
Just when he says stuff like that, it's great. Oh, that looks weird. Okay. There was a legendary one somewhere. Well, I know that's legendary.
You are damaging valuable institute property.
I'm hit! Need backup! For victory! Damn it!
Doing the world a service.
Oh, look at that. More stim packs. I need just like an infinite amount of stim packs. At least I have reinforcements here. Laser rifle. I see it. Like something.
Can lug for you?
Oh, that's pretty cool. Look at all you synths. Hello.
Scanning. Subject identified. Greetings, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Okay. Let's find something to get rid of. Only 6 pounds. Can't be too hard. There we go. And let's see. What do I not need? I really don't need that. That's 3 pounds of unneeded weight. Perfect. Alright. So, now I believe we go to data and quests, mass fusion. Oh, doorway. Of course. We got it done. Megaton hair. Wow. Look at that. I didn't know there are barbers. Come on, don't give us the eternal loading screen of doom here. All we're doing is loading the outside. Right, I was talking about Minecraft. I forget where I left off on that. But anyway, as you all know, there's a new launcher, correct? It doesn't run on Java. It's supposed to be a lot faster and a lot more efficient. It also looks pretty cool. Now, I haven't had this when I was playing Minecraft as, like, just recently. Pause, please. What's happening? My game froze. Oh, nope, it's just being really slow. And now it crashes. Anyway, actually, I can probably show you what is going on. Alright. So, this is the new launcher. As you can see, it's a square. I could have it bigger. I'm probably going to make it bigger at some point. But this is basically what it looks like if it would load. And, one sec, I'm just going to move it off screen so I can type in my information. It doesn't remember my login information, which is weird. It should remember my information. Okay, so anyway, I'm running this through Curse. As you can see, I have Curse up and down here. Let me just check chat here. I have it kind of off to the side. I had joined a group. Anyway, so as you can see, this is the new thing. Apparently it's been up for a while. But like, I only started seeing it yesterday. It only started being like this yesterday. I got home from work and this new thing appeared, and I'm like, well, what the heck? I wanted the old one. I knew how to navigate it better, so I just tested around with some things. Okay, do launch options, choose that, and all that stuff. I can't change anything, because each time I reload the launcher, it goes back to its original configuration. So there's that. Go back there. Apparently you can access skins, and as you can see, this is my skin, if it shows up. There it is, my skin. You can change it to slim, like so. As you can see, I look really weird with the slim arms, so I'm going to keep them like that. You can access different settings and stuff. And as you can see, it's just like that. Now, if I wanted to go and do Infinity Evolved, I'd have to click that. And today, when I had tried this out, like, something went wrong yesterday. Whenever I clicked play, it would... Oh, maybe I already have it run. No? I don't have it running. Weird. Okay. Anyway, it would sit here and say preparing. And would only say preparing forever. I would not be able to enter Minecraft. Now, as we get on into things here, as we wait for it to open and all that stuff, wait for it to load, I will I'll mention, like, what is kind of going on here, like, in just a couple seconds, but I wasn't able to even get to this. Every time I went to the launcher, it would always say, like, preparing, and it would only be preparing and would sit there forever. I wouldn't be able to do anything, so I went on to, like, curse, went to, like, the Minecraft chat thing, and they have, like, a help area. So I asked people around for help, and it seems like it wasn't the only problem. Like, I wasn't the only one with the problem. A lot of other people weren't able to get into their game at all. They wouldn't even be able to get to this. They wouldn't even, like, it was a big thing. There was a lot of people on there too. So, I fiddled around with some stuff. I deleted Minecraft. I deleted the launcher. I kind of wiped everything. I even deleted games off of my hard drive, thinking maybe that's a problem, because something, a notification appeared on my computer saying, you don't have very much hard drive space left. Here's some options or something. And I went and deleted, like, past updates that I didn't need anymore. I deleted some games. Now I have, like, I want to say maybe over 50 gigabytes on my main disk now. At some point, I'm going to, like, shift my operating system to a new drive. Maybe, like, a solid-state drive when I get one. I heard it boots really fast, and it's really efficient or something. And I want a lot of my hard drive space to either go towards, like, documents or games or something like that. So that's kind of what I'm planning on doing as soon as I get a hard or a solid state drive. I kind of know what is going on. Oh, I see what's going on. Okay, one second. You see double screens here. It's one sec. Boom, there we go. I fixed it. So right now you're only seeing this. I had something on my setting to where I had my left screen video capture over my Minecraft window, which it would then look like this. So if I put it below the, you won't see it anymore. So I went and deleted things, thinking maybe hard drive space was the problem, which it hasn't been ever. But it was a thing on the on some forums and stuff that maybe you don't have enough hard drive space. So that's what I did, and I completely made that not an option for this thing. And today when I went in, like, I got to this menu. I'm gonna click on single player, and as you can see, it was only like 2 days ago I played this. So something happened with this new launcher. Actually, no, it wasn't even this new launcher. Because it was that day I worked. I exited the game. I turned my computer off. All was fine. I came home, tried to get into my world, and I got to this menu. But when I do the play world thing on my camera, it still shows. Oh, there we go. It does this. It goes back to the menu. I can't get into my game. So that's when I started asking some questions. I'm like, well, what's going on? Why can't I get into my game? Now, as you can see, it just keeps on happening. I even tried to create a new world. Let's call it, like, test or something. And watch. This is the main reason why, or one of the main reasons I haven't posted a Minecraft video in the last, like, 2 days. I actually was building something I was so excited to show you. I wanted to finish building it. Oh, it was going to be great. And then this happened. So, I'm trying to figure out what's going on. I'm trying to figure out why my game won't work on top of other things. So, yeah. Expect some kind of Minecraft video possibly soon. And weird thing is, this is only for when I run on Curse. Like, only. If I go to the normal Minecraft launcher, it will work. But if I go through Curse and it pulls up its own Minecraft launcher, which is the exact same, by the way, no changes whatsoever except for, like, what game or what versions you want to play. If I go to, like, quit and I, I had a Minecraft icon down here. I do not know where it went. Okay, we'll just click that. So as you can see, I just clicked on the normal Minecraft. And that's weird. It remembered who. What? This Minecraft shouldn't be linked up with my Curse. This is weird. This is really weird. This brings up another thing that I had no idea of. Right. Well, as you clearly saw, I couldn't get into my Minecraft game, and I was gonna record a video at, like, maybe me finishing up the build I was doing, or maybe after the build. Oh, excuse me. Excuse my yawning. I'm tired. I have to work. This is gonna suck. So, I was gonna make a video and. Now I can't, obviously. Well, I kind of am. You can see what's going on with Minecraft. But, I don't know what's going on. If you guys have any feedback on how I can fix this problem, or if this is just a bug or something that you know a fix to, please comment down in the description below. I'm trying to figure this out so I can get Minecraft running again. I really want to finish this build. I was doing such a great job with it. I also got into a lot of Thaumcrafty things, including Eldritch stuff. If you don't know what Eldritch is, you go into the Thaumcraft and or the Thaumonomicon thing, and it's an entirely new like a chapter area. You can only get it after, like, researching a lot of different things that's from like forbidden magic or something, like forbidden things, like advanced golems, that's forbidden, brain in a jar, that's forbidden, it's among other things. After you get enough forbidden knowledge and stuff, you get a lot of warping, and then you get eldritch stuff, and then you get warping sickness stuff. It's fun. I swear it's fun. You get, like, debuffs. Fun to deal with, I think. But I got into that. It was a lot of fun. And I got to building. I want to build more. It was looking really great. I want to build more. I really want you guys to see this too. So, before my video gets a bit too long, I'm going to leave it off here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We got a little bit farther, I guess. Hopefully it saved our progress where we kind of went out of the place. But if it didn't, we still have a quick save that all we have to do is make our way back upstairs and fight through all those Brotherhood people. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. With that being said, I'm Quantum Tag, and tag out.